Hey guys, it's Chantel and it's time for The Feed. Before we talk about Taylor Swift, I wanna know, have you checked out the second season of Summer Break? All the drama, summer fun, and relationships are back from the first season, along with Zach and his goal to find the perfect girlfriend. The cast is posting 24/7 on Twitter, Instagram, Vine, and Snapchat so you can follow them along in real time. New episodes air every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday, so make sure you click here or click in the description to get your summer break fix. Taylor Swift debuted her new single, Shake It Off, premiered the official music video, announced a new album, and even revealed the album cover. It may have taken Taylor 2 years to bring us some more awesomeness, but it was totally worth the wait. The album is available for pre-order and is set to be released October 27th. Taylor explained that this album, titled 1989, holds a special place, along with the rest of her hits. She said, "I woke up every single day not wanting, but needing to make a new style of music that I have never made before. We made the most sonically cohesive album I've ever made. We made my favorite album I've ever made." I have a feeling that 1989 is going to be Taylor's best, and I can't wait to hear more. What about you? How much are you loving Shake It Off and Taylor's album announcement? Let me know in the comments below, and if you love Taylor Swift, make sure to click on her face and subscribe.